What? Friggin' tree right in the rock there, ladies and gentlemen. Check that out. Crick thorns. That's awesome. We're gonna go right over there today. Check where I'm at today, ladies and gentlemen. 4 Mile Dam, Alpena, Michigan. Oh yeah, they got the dams open. Awesome. Friggin' awesome. What? What's cool is you get a four-wheeler and you come around here and do donuts and stuff. That's always cool. John Picker's territory, ladies and gentlemen, where I freaking grew up today. Where I grew up. My friends come down here and they drive their freaking trucks around in this. Not in that, but so they got that fully open. Awesome. Smell the fresh water, folks. You can smell it. What? That's crazy. How you like that, ladies and gentlemen? What? Awesome. Tell me that ain't awesome. Look at that. So cool, it's just throwing up a big mist. This is awesome. Thunder Bay River, Alpena, Michigan, March 31st, 2017. Oh yeah. I don't know if the water level's rising or what. A little bit, I guess. Look at this big ass rock, ladies and gentlemen. What? Imagine how many years it took to make that thing. That's crazy. I gotta go over here because I'm getting too much spray from my camera. There we go. Shit, I think I was just standing right there, folks. I was just standing there. Look at all the white foam. folks. Water level's getting higher. You can tell, tell, tell. You can totally tell. Getting my camera all wet. Look at that. Awesome. Look at how cool that looks. It's like throwing the water up in the air. Awesome. Freaking awesome. We're gonna go check the other dams, ladies and gentlemen, see what's going on there. Walk over there and record it today. Look at how cool it looks around here, guys. It's like we're underground 5 feet right here. What? That is freaking awesome. Look, there's like, that looks like a freaking tree is in the rock. That's cool. Go check out over here. That's cool. Years of erosion, boys. What it did to this rock.
What?
We're gonna get up on top of this beast and tape. Holy shit. Mount picker, boys. Nobody tapes from around here. We're right on top of the big rock.
As you can tell.
What's going on in the picker hood today? Awesome. Freaking awesome. Alright folks, check this out, and this rock here,
as big as that, is it from China? Maybe I'm just tripping. Maybe I'm tripping. I don't know. Who knows what that is?
Look at the scenery in the picker hood, ladies and gentlemen, the scenery. Like I said before, you get your quad, you come down here, whip some donies. Try not to get stuck in these holes. I've done bad in every one of these holes, ladies and gentlemen. My friend says one time, he says, hold on, you're going to get wet. And he took his wallet out of his back pocket, stuck it in his mouth. We ended up sinking the four-wheeler. Couldn't even get it out, boys. It was going bloop, bloop. The rapids, boys. The friggin' rapids. I'm telling you, you get yourself a tube, you launch it up there, imagine how much fun you would have. What? We used to climb up that ladder right there and jump off the top one. Jump off the top ladder. Oh yeah. Then my friend one time gets a quad, he starts coming down here, he's like, you're gonna get wet. By the time we got up there, it went bloop bloop. Sunk. Sunk that beast. We got wetter, right? That's awesome, boys.
What?
Right in the middle of it. Awesome. Freaking awesome. Welcome to Pickerville, ladies and gentlemen. Four Mile Dam. And here I am walking around in nuclear goop. Look at it. It's nuclear goop, ladies and gentlemen. It's goop. Nuclear. Kind of like they have when they have the nuclear reactors bust. We're gonna get one last video of this rock. See if we can see anything in there when we get back to the house. Indians used to live down here, folks. I imagine that's what they made their freaking arrow points out of. I ain't no rocket scientist, but that would be what I would be using. Crap, they're probably the ones that did all this digging. top. Beer bottle. Looking for arrowheads, folks. The arrowheads. I figure when we find one, we'll know what it looks like because it'll be pretty. I have no clue. Says. Gonna get a little snag ski today. I don't know, I gotta lift this rock up, see where that line's going. Be an expensive piece of tackle tied to the end of that beast.
Not one in there at all.
Top shot, ladies and gentlemen. Where we just were. There's the rock. That. Here's where it's all coming from today. Right over here, looks like some animals were out there playing around. What? What's that? Thunder Bay River, ladies and gentlemen. All right, I'm blowing this hot dog stand. Scrappies. You know what's funny about this picture? So I got a friend that'll drive his snowmobile across that right now. What? He will drive his freaking snowmobile across that. There's videos of him doing it on YouTube. Oh yeah.